Are you sure that glass of milk is doing you good? First, a huge portion of the world's population, about 65%, can't properly digest lactose, the sugar in milk. This leads to bloating, gas, and stomach pain because our bodies stop making enough of the enzyme lactase after infancy. Next, a protein in milk called a 1-casein can trigger inflammation in your gut. This may contribute to issues like joint pain and digestive sensitivity. Dairy is also packed with growth hormones like IGF-1, designed to help calves grow fast. In humans, high levels are linked to skin problems like acne by increasing oil production. Plus, conventionally produced milk can contain traces of antibiotics and pesticides from the cow's feed and treatment. While full-fat dairy has some benefits, it's also high in saturated fat, which can impact heart health over time. Finally, don't confuse intolerance with a true milk allergy, which is a serious immune reaction. If you're experiencing any of these issues, it might be worth talking to a doctor or dietitian about your dairy intake. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more health insights.